What does RACI stand for, and how do you use a RACI matrix to help you identify who is responsible for what tasks in a big project? So RACI is an acronym. It stands for Responsible, Accountable, Consulted, and Informed. And you can look more on this blog post about more about how RACI is constructed. But essentially, if a big project with a bunch of tasks and there might be a variety of people working on the project, the RACI matrix helps identify the role and responsibility for every single person on the project team. So let's go ahead and get started with this template in Coda. This list of tasks already is pre-filled, but you can actually just clear these tasks by clicking that button up there. I'm going to copy some of these tasks to use when we clear this template. If you ever forget the acronym for RACI, you can just click on this drop down in this legend. So we can start adding tasks one by one. I'm just going to copy in some of those tasks from the previous dummy data. Here are the typical roles that you might find in your company. If you want to add more roles, you can just duplicate a column with the values. And let's say I want to add this PR team. So for the individual task of this review Iced Juice Prospectus, you might want to say the CEO is informed, the VP of design is consulted, but the financial analyst is responsible. Go through all the tasks and assign the role for every single person on the team. Some tasks may not require everyone in your company or your team to be assigned to a certain letter. So just use your best judgment here. And then down here, you can actually look at your list of tasks and decide on the status of the task going forward. So this is more about project management. And this column right here tells you how many people are being consulted or responsible, consulted, informed, accountable for that given task. So the goal is to have a nice completed RACI matrix so that whenever someone from your project team or anyone from your company looks at this page, they can see who is responsible for what task and what their role is within that project.